It takes a new form of education to prepare students for the society that is upcoming. And that's why the focus on innovation is critical, and that is the focus that the university has taken up.
Ours is a special university simply because we do not make mere professionals here. We make better human beings.
This university mainly focuses on value creation.
Everything is filled with lot more of fun, and it just makes you fill with more optimism, and we have a lot of things to get inspired.
You just feel like coming to college every day.
We ask the students to focus more on the imagination part of it, intuition part of it, rather than the historical facts and figures.
Ajinkya Bhai Patel University offers tremendous flexibility to the students in choosing the subjects they want to study. This is the key aspect through which students can determine where lies their future.
So we are not just very specific to our course, we are taught every subject from every branch.
It is said that everyone do not have the same type. We have different fortes, we have different space of interest.
Ajinkya Bhai Patel University offers a future-focused, standards-based curriculum. And we follow these international standards with complete rigor, and we ensure that our syllabus is built around these international standards.
We believe that our students need to rub shoulders with talent across the globe.
In the times of globalization, unless we internationalize our education, this education would be incomplete.
One of the reasons why we have tie-ups with universities abroad is to help our students get the kind of opportunities, the kind of exposure that they require working in global environments.
They get that international understanding, which is so very critical in this globalized world.
We focus on T-shaped professionals who are not only experts in their domain, but also know the importance of other skills to make them the winners of tomorrow.
A T-shaped professional is a professional where the vertical of the T depicts the depth of a discipline, and the horizontal of the T is the breadth.
We try to imbibe these values of innovation and constantly ideating, changing, innovating.
We have a great platform by the name Innovation Factory, where industry problems are brought in and students from multidisciplinary teams across different schools, depending on what is the nature of the problem that we are solving, come together under the guidance of a faculty and solve that problem. And that is what gives students the real life experience in the real sense, and not just theoretically.
The best part is the campus itself, the greenery in the campus, the silence, the peace that the campus has.
It's very scenic, it gives a very pleasant feeling.
It's full of all space, nature, and it's colorful.
It's a different experience every morning when I enter here.
The quality of life for the student is great over here, because students are able to express themselves in so many different ways which otherwise would not have been possible for them.
This is one place that you have to be a part of sometime in your life.
And that's what is this university about, that it is the coolest university.
This is the coolest university.